Early in the morning, they like to stand next to their burrow just to warm up a bit before they go foraging. And yeah, closer to the sun setting, also they will go closer to their burrow so that they can be safe there. Keep on standing up to look for danger in the sky. As I said, those southern pale chanting goshawks as well will go for them. And all the other birds.